Looking back, season 10, I was not ready at all.
Now that I'm 19 years old, I feel like I'm ready to take this competition head on and to make my family, friends, and people from Kosovo proud.
Just can't shut the hell up. It's like I need to tell someone, anyone who listen, and that's where I seem to mess up, yeah. I forget about the consequences. For a minute there, I lose my senses. In the heat of the moment, my mind starts glowing, the words are flowing. Blood never meant to hurt ya. I know it's time that alerts ya.
What a great way to start the show.
Look, I really loved that performance. I felt like nerves were trying to get on top of you a lot of the time, and I felt like halfway through that performance I could sort of feel you start to get in the zone and really start to take control of the song. But I just think you have so much raw talent and so much potential that it's really going to... I hope you get to go through tonight.
Thank you so much.
Hello, little ladybug.
Hi, Nikki.
I don't know. I know Angela sang that song last week, and it was so much more connected when she did it. So for you to sing that song, all I could think of was Angela's performance. But I liked it. I didn't love it. And again, also, this is the second time you sang a Jesse J song. So I would also start playing with different artists, you know, so that you're not only doing one person. But you know that you're cute and I love you.
Listen, I mean, for me, my problem with it was that it was okay, right? But I don't know if you had enough big moments in there, and you're in a group of 10 tonight with some huge voices. So when you went up for the big notes, you started breaking up, it didn't work. All that five-note range stuff in the middle was cool, but I don't know if you had enough moments to really make you sail through for me. So I don't know, you could be in a little bit of trouble tonight, I think.
Well...
I do.
It is a really tough night, but I've seen you perform when you were less nervous, and I feel like perhaps like being in this venue, your nerves got to you a little bit in the waver in your voice, just because I know what you can do. So I felt like by the very end of the song, you were really there, and you reached where you needed to be throughout the song, but this is a tough situation, so I wish you all the best of luck in the whole competition.
Okay, Melinda. You know, Mariah, she mentioned the nerves. Did you feel different tonight in front of this audience on this stage than maybe in past performances?
A little bit in the beginning, but I did try to get my energy up towards the end, and I try to use my artistry and do the best I can with the song, and I really love the song and the message, and I hope everybody likes it too.
Well, we know your heart is in this, and you definitely want to make it on, and You've been here before, and we're happy to have you back. So good luck, Melinda, tonight. All right? We're going to get to the results later. Hang with me for 1 second. After the break, South Carolina and California are represented in the form of Candace and Juliana. They're coming at you next on Idol.